An interesting question is, how do microbes move in a complex porous environment? And that's a process that influences how diseases spread in your body, how beneficial bacteria can be used to deliver drugs in your body, how beneficial bacteria can be used in environmental settings, how bacteria move through soils to help sustain plant growth. And it turns out that we don't have good answers. Our platform lets us actually figure out how crowding and tight spots constrain how bacteria move. Imagine someone's running around in a ball pit. Those obstacles change how they behave. Our technology is a ball pit for cells, where essentially we use obstructions that we've placed around the cells. We can control the size of those obstructions, how densely packed they are, and how complex their environment is. What our technology relies on is tiny little hydrogel particles that swell up in whatever liquid culture the cells use to survive. As they swell, they form a matrix. Because the system is mainly water, it's transparent. And so we can actually spy on what the individual cells are doing by using fluorescent cells and watching them under the microscope. We can design any microbial community of any 3D architecture and any composition that you want. And what's exciting about that is that we can long-term think about making our own engineered microbial communities to remediate contaminants that are stuck in our soils and sediments and water sources. So that's one example that we're very excited about. Another example is in using beneficial microbes for drug delivery. We have to be able to predict and control how they move through those tight spots and get to where they need to go. And so our platform gives researchers an opportunity to start to answer some of those questions.